फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू माय चैनल बायोम, अ पायनियर इन बायोलॉजिकल साइंसेस। स्टूडेंट, टुडेज टॉपिक इज माइटोकॉन्ड्रियल एंजाइम। एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड प्रीवियसली द अल्ट्रा स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, नाउ टुडेज इज व्हाट आर द वेरियस एंजाइम्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन द माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया एंड हेल्प्स इन द रेस्पिरेशन मैकेनिज्म। हियर वी कैन डिवाइडेड द वेरियस एंजाइम्स विच आर फाउंड इन द माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया in three sections. The first is the enzymes which are found in the outer mitochondrial membrane, enzymes which are present in the inner mitochondrial membrane, and enzymes which are found in mitochondrial matrix. So we can divide the various enzymes which are present in the mitochondria in three sections. What are the enzyme which is present in the outer mitochondrial membrane? Monoamine X oxidase, nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, cytochrome c reductase, kynurenine hydroxylase, fatty acid coenzyme a. The second is the inner mitochondrial membrane enzymes. Enzymes which are present in the inner mitochondrial membrane is succinic dehydrogenase, atp synthetase, beta hydroxybutyrate dehydrogenase, 4 cytochromes, that is cytochrome B, cytochrome C, cytochrome A, and cytochrome A3. Combinedly, the cytochrome A and A3 is called cytochrome oxidase. And the ubiquinone Q10 or the coenzyme Q10. These enzymes are present in the inner mitochondrial membrane enzymes. और यहाँ पर process क्या होगी? Electron transport system. In the respiration mechanism, the last step is electron transport chain or electron transport system. So here, these enzymes involve in the process of the electron transport system where the ATP is generated. Next is the mitochondrial matrix enzymes. Various enzymes which are found in the mitochondrial matrix: malate dehydrogenase, isocitrate dehydrogenase, fumarase, citrate synthetase, aconitase, alpha keto acid dehydrogenase. These are the enzymes which are found in the mitochondrial matrix. In respiration mechanism, the 4 steps is involved. The first is glycolysis. Second is oxidative decarboxylation. Third is Krebs cycle. And fourth one is electron transport chain or electron transport system. Glycolysis is the mechanism which is found in the, which is carried out in the cytoplasm. In the cell, glycolysis is the process of the respiration which takes place in cytoplasm, while remaining 3 it carries in the mitochondria. Then enzymes which involve in the oxidative decarboxylation, enzymes which are involved in the Krebs cycle, enzymes which are involved in the electron transport chain, these all enzymes are present in the mitochondria in various different location: outer mitochondrial membrane enzyme, inner mitochondrial membrane enzyme, and mitochondrial matrix. These 3 steps, oxidative decarboxylation, Krebs cycle, and electron transport chain, these steps occurs in the mitochondria. That's why all the enzymes which are required for this mechanism, for this process, is present in the mitochondria region. And glycolysis, that is, takes place in the cytoplasmic region. So what is the process by which ATP is generated? This is the mitochondria. Food steps. What is the food steps? Food steps are carbohydrate and protein and fat. These are the food steps. Carbohydrate upon oxidation releases the carbon dioxide and water. When it convert into carbon dioxide and water, a huge amount of the energy is released, that is called ATP, adenosine triphosphate. So after the oxidation of food material in the mitochondria as well as in the cytoplasmic region, after these four cycles, ATP is generated, that is called energy currency. ATP is known as energy currency. And the ATP is generated in the mitochondria, that's why the mitochondria is also called powerhouse of the cell. Powerhouse of the cell, because energy is generated in the mitochondria after the various reactions, oxidative decarboxylation, Krebs cycle, electron transport chain. That's why the mitochondria is called powerhouse of the cell. So what is here? Four steps: upon oxidation, it produces carbon dioxide and water and ATP. This is called energy currency. This is about the various enzymes which are present in the mitochondrial region, either outer membrane region, inner mitochondrial membrane region, and the mitochondrial matrix, and involves in the respiration mechanism by which the ATP is generated. Second thing, these cycles comes under the respiration mechanism. So later on, when we discuss about the respiration mechanism, these all four reactions, glycolysis, oxidative decarboxylation, and Krebs cycles, etc., in discuss on the in the next lectures when we teach about the respiration mechanism. So if you like this topic, what are the various enzymes, please like, share, and comment on the comment section, and subscribe the channel so you can get more notification when we upload the new channels, new videos on the channel. Thank you very much.